We understand the product. We understand what it does for people. We just don't know the economics of it 10 years from now. That, I mean, you can understand all kinds. You can understand steel. I mean, you can understand home building. But if you look at a home builder and try and think where it's going to be in 5 or 10 years, the economics of it, that's another question. I mean, it's not a question of understanding the product they turn out, means they use to distribute it, all of those sort of things. It's the predictability of the economics of the situation 10 years out. And that's our problem.